What's up, everybody? So the reason why I do these videos for watching the market is because I don't have a very good memory, so I kind of want to have a record of, oh, this item got sold for this much at market price, or is selling for, or whatnot, or a buyer wants to buy at that price. So if I do forget and I'm like, oh, I don't remember exactly how much it was, then I could check one of my videos and be like, oh yeah, it was being sold for that amount. So if I find that item or I need to buy that item, I would know what kind of price range I should be asking for. So that's why watching the market is pretty important. So we're going to do another 10 minute video of just watching prices go and sellers doing what they do and buyers trying to buy up what they need to get. I will also be doing more of these videos so that I have a better record of what kind of items are being sold at what kind of prices. So if you guys do like watching these with me when you just want to switch on the YouTube and watch the prices instead of playing the game to watch the prices, then you will look forward to some of my future videos. With all that said, let's just watch. So I'll be doing a little bit of narrating in this video as well. Bellow of Order is a pretty good armor for 160 million. I'm not sure if that's a very good price. Someone selling at AAS. That's a rare item. So there's also a Gatekeeper being sold, but it's red, so it's not very, how you say, popular with the crowds. So that may be a hard sell. Thank you. Ooh, so there's a universe being sold. A 275 universe. That's pretty high. Too bad there's no price on that universe. Two slot. That is a very rare item. Make best offer. That two slot is probably the rarest item so far on the market. So time is running out. It was nice watching the market with you guys. Tune in next time.